Oh, and I want to just bring one thing up, because I know I'm going to get emails, comments, phone calls about this. One of the biggest, if not the biggest issue with this ruining this cook was the fact that I got the temperature error on the grill, right? At some point overnight, something wicked this way came, and the pellets stopped feeding into the auger. Well, so many of you out there are probably saying, hey, dummy, you're using a Timberline. Doesn't it have Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi-er? It's gonna ping your phone and tell you something's gone awry? Yes. However, I can't get Wi-Fi access back here, so I don't use Wi-Fi on this grill, all right? And many of you other folks out there who are using other pellet grills, I know the Yoders and the Pits and Spits now have Wi-Fi. You may not have access to Wi-Fi. You may not have it activated on your grill. You may have an older pit that doesn't have it. So not all of us out there are rocking with the Wi-Fi. Okay, I know it's a patented or trademarked Traeger thing. But I just wanted to bring that up because I know that people are going to raise the issue of why I wasn't notified overnight by the grill speaking to my phone. That's kind of a freaky concept, but why I wasn't told that the temperature had gone awry. And once again, the Wi-Fi was not activated. So, I don't know, lesson learned, activate your Wi-Fi. That's it. Folks, come visit the Ring of Fire. Traeger, Timberline, the Pro Series, the Ironwood, deepest portfolio of grills and smokers in the New York area. We're here to serve. Come visit. Hang out, talk about smoking, talk about beef, rubs, sauces. Fire it up, man, keep smoking. We want to meet you, we want you to join the Fellowship of Smoke. It's all good, thank you very much. The deals are always abounding at the Ring of Fire, remember that, thank you.